broken and sad. We're going out back. I want my dick sucked in the shed. Can we just play with Teddy Ruxpin instead? After I fuck you in the butt, get some head, bust a nut, get some rest. The next day my mother said, I don't know what the fuck's up with this kid. The bastard won't even eat nothing, he's dead. He just hung himself in the bedroom, he's dead. Debbie, don't let that fucker get too upset. Go in there, stick a fucking cigarette to his neck. I bet you he's faking it, I bet you. I bet he probably just wants to see how upset you would get. I'll go handle this, of course, unless you object. I'll go fuck his brains out if any's left in his head.
If you could count the skeletons in my closet, under my bed and up under my faucet, then you would know I completely lost it.
Is he nuts? No, he's insane.
If you count the skeletons in my closet, under my bed and up under my faucet, then you would know I completely lost it.
Is he nuts? No, he's insane. No, fuck, I tried to bite my face off. I just got fucking chased off with a chainsaw. Then he took the chainsaw, bit the fucking blades off. Ate the blades, stuck a baseball in a slingshot. Then he aimed at his own face, let the thing pop. Took his eye out, picked it up and played ping pong. Then he played ping pong with his own gang dong. That motherfucker's got nuts like King Kong. Then he set the lawnmower out on the dang lawn. Then he laid all up underneath it with the thing on. Then he took his pants, he took every fucking thing off. Everything except his tank top and his training bra. Ain't he raw? Yeah, maniac, that shady dog. Man, that motherfucker's gangster. Ain't he dog? Shady dog. What be going through that fucking brain of yours? Say no more. What the fuck you waiting for? Sing along.
You can count the skeletons in my closet, under my bed and up under my faucet, then you would know I completely lost it.
Is he nuts? No, he's insane.
You can count the skeletons in my closet, under my bed and up under my faucet, then you would know I completely lost it.
Is he nuts? No, he's insane.
Don't you know what belch means?
Yeah.
Well then tell me, would you rather get belched or do the belching? Fuck him in the ass, suck to come out while you're belching. Burn belch and go back for a second helping. Can you dig what I'm saying, man? Can you smell me? I want you to feel me like my stepfather felt me. Fuck a little puppy, kick the puppy while he's yelping.
Shady, what the fuck you saying?
I don't know, help me. What the fuck's happening? I think I'm fucking melting.
Marshall, I just love you, boy. I care about your well-being.
No, Dad, I said no. I don't need no helping. I'm a big boy. I can do it by myself. See, I only get naked when the babysitter tells me. She showed me a movie like Nightmare on Elm Street, but it was X and they called it pubic hair on Chelsea.
Well, this is called ass rape and we're shooting the jail scene.
If you could count the skeletons in my closet, under my bed and up under my faucet, then you would know I completely lost it.
Is he nuts? No, he's insane.
If you count the skeletons in my closet, under my bed and up under my faucet, then you would know I completely lost it.
Is he nuts? No, he's insane, insane.
I was born with a dick in my brain, yeah, fucked in the head. My stepfather said that I sucked in the bed. So one night he snuck in and said, we're going out back. I want my dick sucked in the shed. Can we just play with Teddy Ruxpin instead? After I fuck you in the butt, get some head, bust a nut, get some rest. The next day my mother said, I don't know what the fuck's up with this kid. The bastard won't even eat nothing, he's dead. He just hung himself in the bedroom, he's dead. Debbie, don't let that fucker get too upset. Go in there, stick a fucking cigarette to his neck. I bet you he's faking it, I bet you. I bet he probably just wants to see how upset you would get. I'll go handle this, of course, unless you object. I'll go fuck his brains out if any's left in his head.
If you could count the skeletons in my closet, under my bed and up under my faucet, then you would know I completely lost it.
Is he nuts? No, he's insane.
If you count the skeletons in my closet, under my bed and up under my faucet, then you would know I completely lost it.
Is he nuts? No, he's insane.
No, fuck, I tried to bite my face off. I just got fucking chased off with a chainsaw. Then he took the chainsaw, bit the fucking blades off. Ate the blades, stuck a baseball in a slingshot. Then he aimed at his own face, let the thing pop. Took his eye out, picked it up and played ping pong. Then he played ping pong with his own gang dong. That motherfucker's got nuts like King Kong. Then he set the lawnmower out on the dang lawn. Then he laid all up underneath it with the thing.
then tell me, would you rather get belched or do the belching? Fuck him in the ass, suck the cum out while you're belching. Burn belch and go back for a second helping. Can you dig what I'm saying, man? Can you smell me? I want you to feel me like my stepfather felt me. Fuck a little puppy, kick the puppy while he's yelping.
Shady, what the fuck you saying?
I don't know, help me, what the fuck's happening? I think I'm fucking melting. Marshall, I just love you, boy, I care about your well-being. No, Dad, I said no, I don't need no help peeing. I'm a big boy, I can do it by myself. See, I only get naked when the babysitter tells me. She showed me a movie like Nightmare on Elm Street, but it was X and they called it pubic hair on Chelsea.
Well, this is called ass rape and we're shooting the jail scene.
Pubic hair for skeletons in my car.